As part of the celebrations for the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak, the founder of Sikhism, a delegation of around 90 foreign diplomats to India on Tuesday visited the famous Golden Temple in northern Amritsar city. The birth centenary will be celebrated across the world on November 12th.
A delegation of close to 90 foreign diplomats to India on Tuesday visited the holiest Sikh shrine, the Golden Temple in northern Amritsar city, as part of the celebrations for the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak, the founder of Sikhism. The visit came weeks before the birth centenary of the Sikh spiritual leader, which will be celebrated across the world on November 12th. The diplomats paid obeisance at the Golden Temple and were also shown around the special galleries depicting Sikh history. The delegation was accompanied by Indian Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri.
पहली बार ऐतिहासिक ये प्रोग्राम हैगा दिल्ली चो कोई 90 एम्बेसडर्स इस डेलीगेशन चो आए ने इना चो कई ते हो जे हैगे जेडे पिछले कोई 10 11 बार भी आ चुके ने पर कुछ जेडे बड़ी पहली बार आए ने ते बहुत ही मैं समझना सिर्फ अनप्रेसिडेंटेड नहीं है हिस्टोरिक हैगा पर इदे च एज वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द 550th बर्थ एनिवर्सरी.
All the delegates were later presented with a sacred Sikh robe of honor called Siropa and a memento of Golden Temple by the management body of Sikh shrines. Sikhism is based on the teachings of Guru Nanak and 10 successive Sikh gurus, with the last one being the sacred scripture, Guru Granth Sahib.